When we see that migration pattern among tribal communities, there is a wide variation among women and the men. In women, basically the adolescent girls among the age of 18 to 25 years, they migrate. But after marriage, they don't migrate and they stay back with their mother-in-law in the village. But the adolescent girls, basically they go to the go to Kerala and a state like Goa. In Goa, they are engaged in the hotel industries, like hospitality business. And in Kerala, they are engaged in the tailoring business, the girls. And when we see the migration pattern among men, mostly the young men, like the adolescent boys, they go and they work with some industries like the hotel business or some domestic construction kind of business. And when they come back, with like mobile and other high technologies like technical things, then that acts as a pulling factor for the other young men. Like they show that I am having a better life there, and he will attract another 5 to 6 persons from the village and he will take him along with them. But they don't generally come back. They take people and they once in a year they come back to the village. But when we see the migration among 35 to 60 years men, they go for earning livelihood for the family. But when they see, when they come back and see if due to some interventions of NGOs or any other agencies, like there are better agriculture facility and they are getting a higher wage in the village, then they stop going to other cities and they come back and settle within their families.